So today for breakfast, we're gonna have, guess what? Salmon croquettes. So I'm gonna use the Wild Alaska pink salmon, boneless and skinless, 2 cans. I'm gonna use 1 egg. I'm gonna use fresh cracked black pepper, a little bit of obey. I might use a little adobo, a little garlic powder, a little onion powder, a little bit of organic parsley, organic cilantro. And the star of the show is going to be Black Girl seasoning mix. And I'll use about a tablespoon of mayonnaise. So I'm gonna put all the ingredients in and mix it up and come back. So I went ahead and I tried to squeeze out as much water as I could from the salmon, from the can. And then you just go ahead and you flake it. Okay. So this is boneless and skinless. Normally I would check it. Today I'm not feeling it. I'm a little tired because Maya kept me up. So I ain't even gonna check it. I'm just gonna trust the can. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and add these 2 ingredients. I'm gonna use a plastic spoon because when I dip into things that I keep in the refrigerator, I use plastic instead of metal. Garlic Parmesan grits. So I'm going to use the quick grits. I'm going to use garlic powder. You can use fresh garlic. I've done that before. It's really good. Onion powder, parsley, black pepper, some Parmesan and Romano cheese, some unsalted butter. I have my measuring cups, and I'm going to use a little bit of the Mexican pool cheese. So in the pot here, I have my 2 cups of water. So you need 2 cups of water to 1/2 cup of grits. I'm gonna put the lid on this and let this come to a boil. And then we'll be back once that's at a boil. We are going to put extra virgin olive oil in the pan and put a little bit of breadcrumbs on the plate so that the salmon patties don't stick to the plate. And the olive oil is already in the pan. So I'm going to make these into bowls on this.